today we're gonna make rainbow slime together. So you need a few ingredients. We've got white washable school glue, Stayfo liquid starch, and then we've also got shaving cream, the kind that has no gel. And then to color it, you can use food coloring. You can also use washable paint, which is what we're gonna do today. It stains less and produces some beautiful colors. So let's get started. First, we're gonna measure equal parts, white glue, and shaving cream. It doesn't matter how much you use as long as you keep them in proportion. So here we go. This one purple. And just give it a good stir until all the ingredients mix. Now the fun part. Take it out of the cup and work it until it's the right texture. Give it a few stretches and pull. And clean your hands up. Here we go. There we are. Have fun.